The fight for a playoff spot has begun for these two teams, and if last night's game between Center Hastings and Perry's Bay was any indication of what we are about to see, don't change that channel, as Perry's Bay came back from a three-goal deficit to beat the Ice Miners on Center Hastings home ice by a 7-4 score to give them a three-point lead over Tweed in the standings. And every point counts at this point in the season, and this afternoon will be no different. Both teams will battle for 60 minutes, and we'll see where this brings us, folks. It's going to be an electric atmosphere, as always, here in Tweed, and I'm excited to bring you this game, as Tweed has welcomed us into their arena. From Frontenac Phantoms TV, I'm Billy Bowl. Alongside me is James Bull doing the camera work and Justin Allery doing everything else. Excited to bring you this game, folks. We've got O Canada next, the pregame presentation.
Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to this year's NHL matchup between your Tweed Oil Kings and the Perry's Bay Eagles. You could please rise if you're able to remove your hats in the singing of our national anthem.
Shoulders and did a job only the captain can do. The Tweed here is a different breed of cat. They aren't just physical, they've got incredible skill as well. A little slip and fall there, it's slick ice. And for a Haney, a little fall into the boards. Ingram chips it in on the boards, hit the ref behind the net. I'll set it up to try and bring it out. That's a little stick part of the ice there as well. Up through the neutral zone. And it's knocked away by Ingram. It's fast-paced hockey to start this game, let me tell you. It's across the line. It's going to be offside. Brought outside the Tweed Oil Kings zone. Well, the last time we were here, Center Hastings was against the Tweed Oil Kings, and the Oil Kings put a good beating on them throughout that entire game, but it was an exciting, physical game. And Center Hastings got into a great lead in that one as well, but Tweed came back, as they know how to do with their incredible offense, defense, and special teams. End of the zone. There's Bay trying to turn back, but he's met by two big hits by Tweed. Ripped it towards the net. It's a side. Bounces back out. There's Bay in their own zone. A little backhand pass to the neutral zone. It's met by another Tweed defender. Passed in across the blue line. Loses the handle on that one. And the horns hard. Big hit there. They're moving up the center ice now. With a forehand. Across the blue line. Stopped up. Passes it behind the net. Met. Finally, he tries to shovel it towards the net. It's knocked away. And Barry's Bay with their opportunity to march out again. Sick pass to the center ice area. Chipped into the zone. Good smart hockey. Right in front of the net. Chance. Oh, baby. What a beauty save. Started by Webster. Unbelievable stop there. Keep this game knotted at zero. Start this one. Well, as I said in the opening, only a few points separate these two teams. And neither wants to give an inch. Face off one inside the zone. Tweed through the neutral zone with speed. Good dump in there. Get over the blue line. Into the corner. Digging it out. Tweed buries Bay, trying to hold it as much as they can here. Back to the point. Wrist shot. Deflected. A good save there by Green. Point kept it again. Carruthers trying to hold that zone. He will, but it's out. Neutral zone again for Tweed. Up. Just about took me in the head. But it will stay inside the arena. Well, the next three or four games are against these Wolves, and this will decide the fate of each team. The season only separates these two, as I said, by 3 points. Tweed plays host to the conference leading Deserano Bulldogs next Sunday, and they follow it up with back-to-back road games against Barry's Bay. So I'll tell you, these are some five, again, just like the Phantoms, five intense games where they got to be on their best game. This showing will be a test for three going forward. Morris, DDD pass in his own zone. Rip through the neutral zone as they make a change just at the right time. Thompson losing the puck and goes back. Tweed will have an opportunity to end in his own cross ice pass. Helmet on the ice. Could become interference at some point. This shift behind the net. Warner. Thompson. A nice play there again. Big hit on the boards. That's what we're going to see throughout this game. It's physical hockey. Barry's Bay, not the type to initiate it, but they will follow it up. As last night, one of their players got drilled at the blue line by Nesbitt, and they stepped up, giving Nesbitt all he could in a battle. We should see a good back and forth game here. 16-31 in the first. Early going and exciting back and forth action between these two clubs. Into the slot, Barry's Bay trying to set up. It's taken away. Brahaney, a nice sift across. He'll get it back. Brahaney shoots, and a good save by Green. Felt that one. Holds on to the whistle. Green tested a few times early in this game. He's come up with some nice stops. Ingram to the left. Brahaney at the draw. Up to the right. Back to the point. Shot through. Green smothers that one again. Holds on. Brahaney at the draw. Nelson to his left. Tries to get it out of the zone. He can't. Shot through. Locked it down. And the captain again. Summers. Settles down that puck, dangerous in the spot. We look very comfortable with that. Going to get an interference right there, and they will not call it. DDD pass in their own zone to try and move it out for a Haney. Smart play off the boards. Ripped up. And Barry's Bay looking to turn it around. Good hit there. And they're in on goal on a 2-on-1. Quick chance. Shot on goal. Look for the rebound. Grab it again, throws it towards the net, trying to get a little nice and lucky bounce there by Brahaney. Into the slot again, redirects it, another chance, oh my goodness,
Green with four big saves in the early going. And we're not 5 minutes into this game. Unbelievable. Last night's goaltender put on a spectacular show. Ethan Lipensky played incredible to hold Barry's Bay in until they finally turned it around and won that 7-4, as they say. Give them some space between them and center Hastings and give Frontenac Phantoms an opportunity into the slot and back to the point. Wrist shot, another good save. It's above him, and it's not good. He somehow kept that one out. Oh, baby. We're going to have a goaltending matchup here tonight because we know what Webster can do. Tremendous goalie at the other end of the ice as well as they work it in the corner boards. Back to the point. He's closed. Now hold on, there's going to be a penalty. Hooking. Center ice. Pass in the neutral zone. Barry's Bay walks it across the blue line, knocked off his stick. Around the net, rips it off the glass. Right, play it down. Green misplayed that one. Oh, it's out in front of the net. My goodness, that was hitting close. And they're out. They sit pass up the ice. Barry's Bay now. Green to the neutral zone. Across the blue line. And Tweed with 55 on the clock doing an incredible job of killing this penalty early. Some teams, if they don't have their offense going, they got a power play. This can be the worst thing for them. There's a couple of good slashes there to keep them honest by Thompson. They cross the blue shot, and Webster makes a beauty glove save. The crowd likes that one. Good crowd again here in Tweed, as always. Last time we were here, it was close to 1,000 fans that were here to see Center Hastings in Tweed. Barry's Bay, a new club into the league. But a rivalry will build here. Barry's Bay challenging Tweed to one of the final spots. Back to the point, and Summers will move it D to D and down low to half court. Back to the point, cross ice pass. Summers with a good shot. Will elect the pass and shot through, deflected away from the net. Back to the point, they'll cycle it. Knocked off the clock and right. And on a break. Away. On a goal. Behind the net, he can't hang on to it. Opportunity, and he'll look for the sky. Not too happy with that one. And it will come back into Barry's Bay's possession. 12 on the clock. He's knocked off the clock. Held down. No calls. They both just fell on top of each other. This penalty will come to an end. Barry's Bay dumps it in. They'll get one more line change. Behind the net and around. Back to the point. Barry's Bay trying to set up again. Good stick work there. Going to the corner. Boards him off the puck. The half boards. Tweed, nice pass up to the middle, and they're on the attack as right away shot. He just missed the top of the net. Rainey into the slot again, shoots. Green again with a beauty to keep his team at nothing-nothing. Just as Lipensky did last night, keeping his team on the straight and narrow until they can find their groove. Great hockey going on at both ends. As soon as the penalty ended, Tweed went on the offensive. Horns to my left. Hoping that's Funk on the right one. Funk behind that, throws it in front, up three point shot. Knee! Oh, it just goes wide. They put on the siren and didn't count. No sirree. Shot again, hits a leg, and that had to hurt. He's got to get off the ice. That looks like a goal. Everybody shot. Great save by Webster. Everyone thought that was a goal. But light didn't go on.
scoreboard doesn't change. So we move on.
Yeah, these two teams match up really well. They're not a dirty, either one of them, they're not dirty teams. They just play with physicality, smart hockey sense. They use their speed, and they never give up, neither one of them. Back to the point chance, and it goes astray in the neutral zone. And Barry's Bay will try and set it back up again, sift through. Blue line and in, half boards, roughed up there. Ripped up, long ice pass. Boards goes right to Green. Green will hold on to that one smartly. On the face-off inside Barry's Bay zone. And we want to thank Tweed for allowing us into your home. We love bringing it to you. Tweed's a great franchise with a great brass and a great fan base. It's always exciting coming to short, beautiful drive from where I live. Right here. And I'll appreciate it. Face off, 1.5 boards. Barry's Bay will take it behind the net, grip it around, shipped up to center ice. They move in for Rahaney. Oh, that's not Rahaney. Looked like him. Move back for the opportunity to get it out, and they'll use it, and they will. Carruthers in his own zone with a D&D pass. Back to him again. Off the boards. Through the neutral zone. Trying to attack. Carruthers again gets a nice play in their end. Blocking it. Shot. Hits a stick. Goes to the left. Green didn't see it. Lucky it didn't go in. Kudo with a good chance there. In the slot area. Dangerous play. Tweed will convert. A good scoring chance there. And Green again with a beautiful save. Back into their own zone is Jones. Got Carruthers still with him. He's trying to dance. Use those feet up to the neutral zone and in. Got an opportunity. Little chip. Onside. Walking in. Attacking the net. Good defensive play. Three Barry's Bay Wolves in front of that net. And it was Summers who comes up with it. Almost lost it there, but the reason he's captain is solid, steady, and strong. Dumped into the zone. Thompson behind the net. Chipped up. Half boards and out. Good smart play there. Tweed, neutral zone attack. Drills it in. Just missed the ref there behind the net. Green, I'll tell you, he's having a hard time playing that puck. Goes with a dot. Attack right off the bat. And they're away. Barry's Bay rifles it in. Good dump for Barry's Bay to try and get control. And a line change as well. Into the neutral zone. Barry's Bay, good smart pass. Try to get into the zone. As you see, Tweed with that physicality makes it difficult for a team like Barry's Bay. But look at the stick work. Back to the point. Shot redirected and he scores! Barry's Bay checks in first. And they've got a 1-0 lead after all that effort. Some beautiful saves by Green. Converts a Barry's Bay early 1-0 lead. 10-12 to go here in the first period. Left hand at the point with a nice play. Redirected in front. And Barry's Bay with a 1-0 lead. Quiet this crowd for a minute, but they know they've got the offense to back it up. See what happens in the next 50 minutes. I got so much time. Good play by Webster to play it into the corner. The half boards and out. Smart play. 3-on-2. Breaking in. Good backhand pass. Ripped a shot and free. Stopped by the goalie there. Green coming up big again. A big hit by the captain on Tweed as he starts to check in, get his boys going into the slot opportunity. He's chipped away just at the last second. Ripped back in. No, fake shot by Morris. Smart play. Pass across. Get knocked down by the assistant captain of Barry's Bay. What a nice move again. He'll get across the line to the dot. He's chipped away to the point. The Tweed will get it at rip. A long shot. Could go for icing. And it will. And we'll bring it back 200 feet. Have a little face-off. 9:22 to go. Barry's Bay and Tweed already putting on a great show for us. As they do battle. It's playoff time. Again, just around the corner. And every one of these games count. Shots on goal already are 10-3. One back between Delta. Possess the puck. Try and move it in. Center ice. Good slash. Couple in there by Barecki. Barry's Bay. DVD pass in their own zone. Little chip up by Summer. Boy, he is a smart player, I'll tell you. Good chip in by English. good body on the boards. Morris will go back and make a line change after another great shift. Chip through the center ice area, and they're in. Summers with that stick work. Hard to go at him. Jigadu slot pass and goes astray. They're at Haney. Trying to get it up to the intended receiver, Ingram, but it will not go. Funk. Blue line pass goes astray. Funk on that. Back pass. And a good smart play by Jones to hold on to that one for those guys to come back. DVD pass and then move up through. In on goal is Funk. He's called down. And we will have a penalty. We've got to have a penalty. We will not have a penalty. He was bear hugged and whole ass was lassoed there. I'll tell you, that was an incredible play. Apparently, they will not call a penalty on that one. Difficult to see the reason why, but that's why I'm not a ref. 8:23 to go here in the first period. They'll put the post back in. We'll get set to do this again. Face off one. Barry's Bay with it. Quickly out. Mullen looking for that one. Can't find it. Ingram bodied on the boards. As I said, they can get physical. Pass back. DVD pass by Brothers. They'll drill it back in. Right. Oh, he just missed that one. It's off the mesh. And the draw inside the zone. I think it hit off Green and went up and over his head. Great hockey already in this game, folks. It's always a pleasure to be here at Tweed, and they never disappoint. He's on, scrummed in the corner. Campbell led that fight last night, throws it behind the net, and they're out. Oh, it was Pearson, actually, I'm sorry. And they're back in their own zone, Tweed. Looking to bring it out. They'll wait until they find the right opportunity. Pass up to the Eagle. Try and move it in again. Yeah, nice give and go. They're in. Brady pass across. Funk sifts. Backhand pass to the neutral zone. Zone and out. Barry Bay. Bay. Forwarded by Tweed. Great defense. Trying that long pass a little much. Resulting in Barry Bay opportunities and turnovers. We'll get that under control. Sometimes it does work for this team. They do love it. It does work. What do you do? Pass to the neutral zone. It's a foot. Barry's Bay will chip it at the center ice. They'll control the 3-on-2 rush. In on goal. Barry's Bay. He went right to him. Broke that. 3-on-2 up. Quickly. He's balls down. Back to the point. Summers. Goes blue line. Cross shot. It's hit. Up into the mesh. Nice save again by Troy Webster. Yeah, that was a correction. It was Devin. No, it had to be. No, it was Pearson. That big fight last night to defend his man. He is a stand-up guy because I'll tell you. Or center, he's a big boy. Pat, chance back to the point. They wanted to hold. They got a chance. Somebody shoots it towards the net. Goes wide. Ripped it back behind the net. Trying to come out with it. Post puck goes into Barry's Bay zone. The half boards here right in front of him. And offside, I think. We'll have a whistle. 6:35 to go here in the first period. Both teams figuring each other out. Doing a great job at it. Morris back on the ice. He's got Boomhauer to his left. Start to his game as well. Thompson, the center, moving it into center ice, and they're in. Barry's Bay with speed, pass across. He's met by Morris, good hit on the boards, back in from the ice, the net, and he'll hold on. Webster, smartly, holds on to that one. The last time I was here, number 97. Adrian Wilson was really, they were going after him. I have no idea what he did. I didn't see any big hits or any trash talk, but I'm not on the ice, but they were going after him. He has the puck now through the neutral zone, chips it in, goes around the defender. And he'll go in with his body. Big man trying to use that to his advantage. Boomhauer chasing the man down into the neutral zone. Good smart play by Morse to back up, get control of that, and drill it in. Thompson will make a change. They all will. They'll bring in a new set of forwards. Captain Free is out there as well. They're out goal. 30 as well behind the net. Sift onto the boards in the corner. Trying to dig it out. Two Barry's Bay against one Tweed Oil King. And the Oil Kings will win that battle to the point. Shot through. Somehow Webster found that one and the second. Two great saves. They keep it at a 1-0 game. Draw one. And Jones is into the neutral zone with speed. Drop pass. Into him again. Jones backhander. Just stopped by Green again. Good play by Jones behind the net. Backhand pass to try and get it back out in front of the net by Green. Drilled into the corner. Oh, he felt that one. Here comes Barry's Bay. Across the blue line. Dick. The half court. Into the corner. Trying to make something happen in the slot shot. What a great save by Webster with the block. Beauty. Half boards. Stick lift. Barry's Bay. Tried to hold the zone. Shoots it back in. Webster meets it. Trying to give it to his defender. Coming in quick. Sift it up to the neutral zone on that. But so was Pearson. Her other. Pass across, back to Brothers again. In there, I'm on the blind spot. Ingram, the neutral zone, chips it into the corner. Funk will go in after that. Knocks his man down into the slot. Chance, Brahaney, and he's hauled down. This is going to be a 2-minute minor. And with this club, it's going to be tough to stop them here as they have already started to get going. Brahaney, when he's in that up, I mean, that was a good penalty. Brahaney gets in that spot. You better take him down. Cuddy will go for two. He's got a laser shot. Great speed. Ingram, Brahaney, Funk, Morris. The point, Morris. Down low. Cross ice pass from Funk into the slot. You better find it quick. Can't. Chance rebound! Oh, he just missed the wide open kill.
Just up over the net. Green is, well, you gotta be lucky to be good. Into the slot, opportunity, cross ice pass, ball, beauty pass across. Oh, my word! Another one by Green. And he keeps it 1-0. Back of the point, hops over his stick, moves out.
Great play by Webster. He's coming to the neutral zone. In goes Funk, good play to Ingram, leaves it there for him, it's chipped out to center ice. They'll turn around to regroup. In the Tweed zone, they'll march out to center ice with it. Back pass, smart play there. They'll move in across the blue line, and he'll call an offside on that one. Looked pretty close, and didn't like it, but we don't have eyes like a referee. For Haney this year, in 6 games, got 8 goals and 6 assists. Isn't taking a penalty, knock on wood. Right behind him is Reinhold, not in the lineup. 11 points in 6 games. Go through that later. Pass. Unity and Jones gets in there. Back in behind the net. In the corner. Purdy. Loses it in the corner, and that'll give him a chance to knife it down the ice. 1-4 checker for Barry's Bay. He's alone back there. 1-on-2. Or Tweed. What a great play. Sift through the neutral zone. Backhand pass. Beauty walking in. Dirty behind it. He'll get it. Half court. Back down low. They're setting up. 29 seconds remaining in the power play to the point. Jones. Good. Pass across. And him again. Jones was just stick checked at the last second. Goes wide. Dirty in the corner. To the slot. Back to the point, he gives it away, a little backhand pass. No looker, 10 seconds, they can turn it around, get one more chance here. Walking in is Purdy again. Nice play to the point. Try and get it back there. They won't. They will. Top of the circle. Cross ice pass. Three. Throws it towards the net. Knocked away. Darius Bay. Pass across the ice. To the neutral zone and up. And it will be an icing. Come all the way back. 2-3 to Darius Bay zone. Idea just to dump that down the ice. Get a whistle if they can. One back, shot through a crowd, just goes wide of the net. Morris shoots it towards the net, it goes to the slot. All Darius Bay there to pick that up to the half boards. Tweed pressuring big time in this later part of this first period. Hemming the man, shot directed towards the net, kicked back out. Nice, little stiff kick check there, keep it inside the zone. In the corner, Tweed, the slot area, backhand shot, and just goes wide. They got to keep going. Kudo, a little bit of pressure. They have a Darius Bay in shot. Webster will steer that aside. And Darius Bay looking to try and get another one here to end this period. Summers, the captain, piggyback this team. The backhand pass all the way up. They got a 2-on-1 in their end. Darius Bay, turnaround shot. Oh, and Webster finds it. What a great save. Beauty opportunity by the Wolves, but it's back the other way now. And it's Burhaney. Back in pass. Shoots!
Rebound!
Oh my word, what a save! Two of them! On the green is coming up big for Darius Bay early. The neutral zone. And in the Tweed zone, Darius Bay needs to find a couple of chances like that right now. As Tweed is pouring it on in this first period. 43 seconds to go. Tweed pass up the neutral zone again, and Summers will pick that one, and they're back in. Stick lift, Wilson. He'll slow it down with 30 seconds left in the period. Long ice pass, goes astray. Thompson chasing after that one. Onto the half boards to Wilson. No, he didn't put it in. It's a face off, and they're throwing it maybe all the way down. Benjamin Langhill from Devin Campbell and Robert Levin. Well, oh, and that offside is going to hurt him pretty bad. All the way down. Tweed zone. Got to get a draw here as it's a crumper at 80. Can't see the rest of the next pump on the right. Draw, one back. Tweed zone. Knife it around the board, but nobody there. But Haney with his speed, size, rips onto the captain. He'll pick it up again with 8 seconds on the clock, trying to knife his way through, and he can. Good play by Funk. He'll throw it up. Down the ice. And that'll close the first 20 as the shots on goal for Tweed 13, Wolves 8. And as we take a little break, what an exciting first 20. Don't change the channel because it's only going to get better and better. Folks, thanks for having us into your home. We'll be back.
As the officials call on the ice, they treated to a very clean hockey game. Only one penalty. Morozko has it. You know it. Crescendo. Love penalty. Low club on. These two teams in this crowd. Something to cheer about both men. Green at one. Webster and the other matching up the same for same. Like I said, shots on goal the first.
back. There you go, jumping on that. They got a chance already. Pass across, knocked away, and a good defensive play. Slash in the slot. Keep the puck there. Sift it up in neutral zone. Tweed looking to hit, control, puck. Funk, long pass to Ingram. To Brahaney. Shot! And a good save by Green. He'll hold on to that one. Both clubs match up very well. Both with incredible speed. Both like to control the puck, control the body when needed. Draw, one back to Barry's Bay. Into the corner, on the half court for Haney. Look to commit with that one anymore. It'll be. Well, Barry's Bay with a lot of slashing going on. Knocked the stick out of his hand. Haney's going to get two. No, he's not. It's going towards Barry's Bay. Not sure what it'll be called, but I'll be right next to the box and I'll get that one for you. Hurdy across the blue line, walks in. Hit corner, knocked off the puck. It'll be two for a slash on Barry's Bay. They are not going to like that one at all. Looked like Bernini got a few in there. The box season at 9.4 games. It's only a 6 penalty minute of the season. On the half court, in the corner, Summer, Thomas Mann, quick. Don't work it around, lose it, they're out. The speed, Barry's Bay, a kill and a penalty. Chip, looks like an offside, won't go. Drills him into the half court. They try and walk out of the corner with it. The neutral zone, winding up, pushing it back. Defender waste a few more seconds on the clock. Morris, his own blue line, pass across. In, slip pass, to there's Purdy there, trying to throw it into the zone. Will get it across the blue line. They scrum at the blue line and move it in. Pass across the blue line, chance. Sifted it to Purdy, chuck the point. Score! Oh, no, both posts and end. Unbelievable pass across to the point. Fake shot. Morris backhand pass. Shot again. This time he scores! A ripping shot. Holtz won't save him this time. And Tweed tied it at one early in the first on a power play. And their power play this season moves a little higher. 18% to start the game. And Tweed nets it in front of this elated crowd. What a goal. What a snipe shot. That'll build some momentum for the green and gold. Smart play there by Thompson to touch it so it doesn't go for icing this time. Drilled down to the Tweed zone. Having the hit for others to Jones to the point. It's outside. Move it up. Loses that battle there. Shot towards Webster and heels. There, that one. Well, that goal early in this period, bringing Tweed back to a 1-1 score, will not faze Barry's Bay at all. This team doesn't seem to blink. They come to play for the entire 60 minutes, up and down, it don't matter. They play the same way. Look at Summers, nice move. You get around him, spin around, a pass, cross, Ingram, you can see it. And Jones, off the glass, comes, hits a stanchion, open the slot, and good play there by Brothers to hold on to that one. And towards Ingram, in the corner. Pass across to Brahaney. Sift pass to Funk. He couldn't find it. Barry's Bay will chip it through center ice. Good hit by Ingram. They're in on goal. Barry's Bay. Bottom of the circle. And behind the net. And taken away by Ingram. They're out. It's a long shift for these guys. They may be tired, but it's drilled in. They'll go after it. Funk and Brahaney. The Funk. In the corner. Back to the point. Tried to be held in, and it will come to center ice. Barry's Bay, the tired Tweed line. It's still a big hit by Funk. Summers, one and a half boards into the corner, getting worked over there by Elson. Into the slot area, Brahaney. He just doesn't seem to give up. The guy's under the minute. It's got to be over almost 2 minutes. He's still skating just as fast now. They'll go for a line change. It could hurt him. No, it will not. They're back in shot. Webster holds on to that one. Beauty save there. Well, after a penalty kill. Nicole scored against him. Tweed seems to have a little more jump in the step. Face off in the zone. Lukasiewicz. Scrum, but it's one for Tweed. They're in. Throws it into the corner and he goes after it. Behind the net with speed, rubbed out. Doesn't give up on the puck. Thrown back the other way. And it'll go for Barry's Bay into the corner, trying to bring it out. Scrum at the blue line, and they're in on a 2-on-1 break. Barry's Bay walks across the line, shot towards the net, look for a redirect, won't find that. And Tweed's back the other way with speed. Zip pass, across the blue line, and in, and back the other way now. Tweed. Pass into the half court. It's an opportunity for Kudo. It goes all the way down the ice. Birdie doesn't like that one. She got there first by quite a few steps. Then in front of the goal, inside the arena, yet we'll check to see. It was Jason Shaw or Rody Morris. Between their own zone, rip up into the rack. Back down. Let's see what they missed before. A clean game here. They don't try and become a part of the game. They just call it the way they see it. Chip off the boards. Tweed in front of me here, battling for it with Barry's Bay. The blue line in Jones, one of the toughest players you'll ever play against. Chips it up. He's got speed, but he's short and strong. And they're across, shot, hits a leg, goes into the slot, good play there by Curry to direct it away from the danger area. Jones, this could be dangerous. He uses that body really well usually. This time he uses his mind and digs that puck out. Curry throws it back for others, will hold on, get his guys set up, ripped it off the glass and up to the neutral zone, knocked down by a Barry's Bay captain. Summers with moves. Oh, just lost that one. They're turning it back the other way now. Cody. Nice shift pass. Grand rip shot. Goes up. Into the wrap. And we'll bring it back. Inside the zone of Barry's Bay. Four face on. Well, Morris. 10 points in 8 games. That'll give him 11 on the season. 7 goals. Shots on the goal right now. Favorite Tweed, 3-2, don't bring a lot more. Around the net, half court, good move to get around a man by Dick. Back to the point, opportunity, walks in shot, a good save by Green. Into the corner, they're cycling now. Back behind the net, into the slot area, jumps in it, it's in the net, it's a goal! Wilson looked like he got that one. It was a long rebound, it might have even been Thompson. Whoever it was, Tweed takes a 2-1 lead. Well, Barry's Bay got hit into their own zone, and this opens danger when Tweed has the puck. Great play there. Find the back of the net. That's a tough line. Coming in for Tweed now. Got Funk on the right. Rainey has the dot. Nickram on the left. Sounds like another opportunity for goals as they are not letting up. Back to Morris. Cross to Elson. To Morris. Nice long pass taken just out of his reach. Nice play there by Elson to Brahaney. To Funk. Good shot. He just missed the side. Ingram tries to chip it behind the net. Brahaney goes to the slot. Nobody there. It's a 3-on-2 break. Chipped over. 2-on-1 now. Into the slot. What an incredible defensive play by Elson. To stick up on a soft pass and knocks it down. Point. Pass back in Campbell to Dick. Looking to the low board. He'll get it. And Will shovels it to the defenseman. Their captain Summers. The neutral zone. Try and move in. Knocked down. Will not be a call. They wanted tripping penalty on that one.
They'll get called. No, it's a hook. Yeah. They did call it. It didn't look like they were going to call it. And Ingram's going to go for two, asking the official, why did I get that one? And looks like he stepped on his stick. 13:27 to go. Barry's Bay will go on the power play now and see if they can equalize this one into the slot, just off the stick. He races after it. Good effort there. Chipped out. Center ice. Pass glass ice. Into the neutral zone. And they'll try and work it in smartly. Summers zip pass through. Backwards. Back to him again. Ladies, quick short pass. Point shot. Great save by Webster. Oh, rolled on his stick. He'll keep it in. Dodge shot. Webster finds the blocker on that one. Corner, Barry's Bay hemming him in now on his power play. 35 seconds have rolled off the clock. To the point, Summers finds that one. Smart play by him. Drift it towards the net. Rebound. Webster with two. Another chance. The scrum in front of that net. We will find it, but Barry's Bay gets control. The point. Pearson holding onto that one. Puts it into the corner and gets it low. They are gassed. Number 14, Cuddy. Looks like he is spent. Summers, great pass across. Pearson, lift it towards the net, hit a leg. He'll try and find that puck, and he will. In the corner, the slot, dot, slot shot! And what a stop by Webster. He will hold on, and they're going to call it a goal. Yep, it's a goal. Somehow got behind Webster, but I mean, you put Summers in that slot and give him a one-timer opportunity slapper. And it's going to somehow trickle through 93.4% of the time. Barry Bay has tied it up with 12:11 on the clock just as the penalty was expiring. And we're knotted into a brand new game again. Just over that halfway point. Murray 3, excellent captain here in Tweed. Very respected all around the league. An opportunity to pass the ref. Oh, he is asking if he was bumped. Looks like he was knocked off the puck and put into the goal. It's counts. We're going to move on. This could be the turning point of the game. This, they're going over something here. Hold the goal, I'm pretty sure. Push them in, that's what they're wondering about. Barry's Bay, I think it looked like he had it, and then was roughed a bit in the goal crease to create that goal, but the ref had a better view than I did. So it may be a clean goal. Three just wants to make sure. It's going over in here. Yeah, it's a good goal. Understands, respects the call. We got a face off. Center ice. The new hockey game. 2-2. Tweed and Barry's Bay both driving towards the playoffs. And Barry's Bay has a 3-point lead on Tweed as they beat Center Hastings last night. The Tweed has an opportunity to pick up 6 points. They can sweep them in the next four games. They play them three times. Twice in Barry's Bay. Maybe they can find themselves up by three this time next month. Chip to the blue line and out. Good strong play at the point. Turns in his own zone, drift it up to the middle. That will find Purdy as he's got speed. Trying to get in. Protecting the puck. He's held off. One arm. No call. The refs are letting him play, which is really great. But this could turn into a bit of a rowdy battle. Barry's Bay is not much of a fighting team. Murray Free is trying to get his boys going. Murray's going for two. We're up it. Murray Free. I think he's upset about that goal. Guarantee he's not happy that that goal was called. Murray Free this season has 7 points in three games. He's a rough guy. That's 26 penalty minutes for him this year. And he's just trying to get his guys going, that's all. It's not a selfish penalty, he's just trying to see if he can spark something in the guys. He's not destroying anything.
their momentum is still going forward. Got Birdie in there, like John.
Both sides for other.
Yeah.
The strong drive ripped off the board to the point. Good body. Yeah, the team recognizes we got to get physical. A chance at the slot shot. Oh, and Webster snares that one.
Great glove save. That was pure skill by number 35.
Incredible save by Troy Webster. Sean Green at the other end, but quite quiet in this period. Hasn't been as active as he was in the first period.
Throw out the pen. One back into zone. Clear off another 10, 20 seconds of this power play for Barry's Bay. Summer, good pass. It'll go to the neutral zone, and Dick will bring it across the blue line. Back shot, rip that just wide of the net. A good shot on him, bodied into the boards. They walk out from the corner. Back to the point to Summers with that shot. They let him walk in. He's in on goal. Backhander just missed the top shelf. Good hit by Purdy at the blue line. Back to the point. Just missed a chance for a breakaway, a trip, and we got a penalty coming to Tweed. He tried to reach out for it. That'll be two in the sin bin. And it'll be a 5-on-3. Be a 5-on-3 for a minute 13. Fans don't like that any more than he does. And they'll get a chance to bring this to a 3-2 game. One to the half point. They'll set up now with lots of space. Tweed gets into the triangle. They're trying the outside here. Barry's Bay to the center, blue line. The dot closer to the point. He's got a guy on the right to one key. Up there, find him there. Good play by Crothers. Good slash, big body. Corner. Barry's Bay setting up here. Back to the point. Summers. Will hold. Didn't have a lane. This time he might. No lane again. Throws it down low. Back to Summers. They're protecting him big time. Over. Shot. Score! Barry's Bay finds the twine. And on the 5-on-3, 32 seconds to go. They got a minute 19 left on the first penalty. And they will take the lead 3-2 here with a nice night up top. Not much you can do on that. You just hope and pray you can kill off that whole minute and get back to 5-on-4. Even the 5-a-side hockey begin. Kill the second one, but this time Barry's Bay wins this battle. They take a 3-2 lead. What a shot. They saw one back between Jones on that quick. Doesn't give up on it. Cross ice pass, drop in front. Puck goes astray. Pearson down low. Behind the net. Barry's Bay to the point. Summers knocked off the puck. Great play there by Funk. Nice work on the boards again. Two big hits. The stick, that was such a big hit. That's to the point. Pearson, cross ice. Barry's Bay shot towards the net. Goes behind and around. Summers will pick it up and control. Great job by Funk at the blue line. Got to get somebody on Summers. Funk, shot with the ref. High stick in the face of Funk. He is not going to like that. It's going to be 2 minutes. And a power play, 32 seconds for Tweed. Or it's not. Yeah, it's high stick. Coming to number 11, Zach Lukasiewicz. I hope they pronounce his name so that I understand how to say it properly. A point now for Tweed is Elson. Looks like Honcher. Back on scrum drop back to it. Good shot from the point. Knocked down. Good scrum there to try and get it. Blue corner. Barry's Bay works out. Pass chipped away there, but they'll keep controlling. Chipped in across the blue line. Tweed starting to hit. That's a good sign for the hometown faithful. 12 seconds remaining in the first penalty. Chipped to the half. Good play there to get him back into the zone. A turn, and that's the end of that one. So Tweed will have a minute and 29 seconds on the power play as they drill it in. Ingram goes after, good smart change, back down. He's lucky he got out of the way of that one. That'd have been too many men on the ice. Good play by Evans. Back behind the net. Rifle tried to get out of the way. That puck went long. The slot is chipped away in the corner. On to the boards. Back to him. Up into the corner there, and they're out. And away. And go. Shot. Good save there by Green. Testing him. It's not a shot in a little while here. Great back and forth hockey by these two clubs. Face off one. Back to Mary's Bay. Lift it up. Didn't hit a rafter. So Tweed up to a backhand pass. Purdy. Turns in his own zone looking for some help. Spins off that forecheck. Mullen doing a great job there. Sixth it through onto the blue line. In on goal. Shot. And a save by Green. Unreal. What a beauty stop. Great opportunity by Tweed. 38 left in the power play. What a shot. Green is on his game in this one. Great save early. And off. And a stall here in the second. Scored on once. Back to the point in the half court. He's looking for the corner. He's needing some help. Big dig in there into the corner. Back to the point now. He'll try and set it up. Right there. Sift across. Rip shot. He just missed the net. Set back up again. Point shot. Deflected just wide of the net. Rip behind the net. Look here. Bunk in there. With Ingram. And Summers. Or Barry's Bay. They'll move it through the neutral zone with good speed. They're trying to get a shot.
And goal! Hit the stick and handcuffed Webster
on that one. They're tough. When you get the D stick in the way, can deflect it. And he can change the goalie's eye on it. Makes it difficult for him. Good play behind the net by Green. But it'll be Barry's Bay to the neutral zone. They'll lose it. Jones. Good hard pass up. Fanned on the goal. Hit a leg. Now they're away. Tried by Carruthers. They turn it back on a 2-on-1. Good shot. Put a stick and goes wide of the net. Behind Webster is a melee. Point ripping shot by Pearson. How did he find that one? Webster snares that one like it was easy peasy. I don't know about that one. Well, these two clubs are certainly opening match up very well. Anybody's game, and anybody can figure out who will win this one. There's got to be a genius. ESP or something. Off the glass. Neutral zone. Pass across. Dick slips it in. Goes over the blue line. Walks in. Tries to get the pass across. Can't do it. Off the boards. Net. There's Ben. Try it again. You see, they play this control the puck game. The short passes. Keep the puck on their sticks. The puck moves way faster than you can skate. And that turn over there, but they get it back. Nice work there by Kudo to try and get it in. But the backhand pass goes to Barry's Bay. A tough angle. And Webster finds the puck. He's got a great glove. Catches everything he sees. And I'll tell you, they've got to figure out a way to put it by him before this one is over. Only 3-2 in Barry's Bay. Knows that Tweed can score, and in bunches they get on a roll. Shot from Summers, it just gets through. And what a stop by Webster to find that one. Long ice pass, it's going to go for icing. Bring her back. 5 minutes, 51 seconds to go here in the second period. Excellent back and forth action. Brought to you by Tweed. Thanks again. We're inside the zone. Kastrovich. Loses that one. Ripped around the boards, chipped up the center. Purdy on his horse. Moving it across the blue line and in. With help, get that stick off the back. Off it to him. Shoot, score! The Oil Kings never give up, and they've brought it within an even score. Late in second on a ripping shot by Zach Elson. Makes it a brand new game again. up center. Started that goal there as well with that great speed, just moving like a race car. And behind the net, what a nice move there. Ripped it up. Opportunity for a long ice pass. Go astray. Three. Ripped it up. He wanted it. Moves across the blue line. Good control. Onto Webster. Finds the rebound and the other one. Three great saves there by the Tweed net line. Wrapped back to the point. Back in, it won't go. And here we go. Great speed by Thompson. Drilling. Holding him up too long behind that net. Big body there. Through center ice is Jones. Another solid game. Number six already. Not even here for 2 points. 6 years and more than that. Tripped down. Lost his footing. Kicked up. Back in. Zone. Very nice. Unhappy about that trip not being called. An explanation. Man, I didn't see it. And I didn't think it was a trip. Play it in. Now we can see that zone. Fire one here. Stick broke right away up to the center ice area. And they're in on a 3-2. Great defensive play by Jones. As always, solid as a rock. Down the right end boards, complete. Back in past the slot. A good chance there. Goes astray. Opportunity there. Drill Jones again. Taking down any chance. Barry's Bay has for a rush. Is there in again? Chance. Dick drills it in. Down the boards. Behind the net. Webster. Fires it off the glass and out to center ice. Smart play. 3:38 to go in the second period. 3-3 hockey game. It was like the playoff atmosphere here. Corner drilled behind the net. It's going to be 2 minutes. He's trying to bring him along with him. Smart idea is the Barry's Bay to just walk away from this one, let me tell you. Walk away. Don't take a retaliatory penalty. Best thing he can do. Toby Jones going for 2 minutes. And he did take him with him. Robert LePen. And Will Jones. Will Jones over the box. Got Pearson at the point with Summers. Putty to the left. Kristovic. He'll lose it. We try and bring it in. Puck goes astray and Green's got to play it into the corner. He will. Barry's Bay gets it with his neutral zone. Try it again, over straight, rip back up the ice, good play to get it into the zone. And pass. Dump back in by Tweed, behind the net. Barry's Bay looking to set up, good body by Bulamini. That's in the half court, moves up, drill him on the corner there, good play. Bulamini after his man, gets his body every time, that's what they need to do. They're down, it's two Barry's Bay guys down the block. Laid down on a real hit there. Beauty. Back behind the net. Taking trying to get it out. In their home zone now. Behind the net. Kicked up. Awesome. Shot. Penalty for a slash. Looks like it's number 11. Lukaskovic. Over 2 minutes for a slash. Hauncher. He's played an incredible game as well. He's on the ice. he's getting things done. Tweed will go to the power play. Two and a quarter. Minus a nickel up here. Second period. Got to go up by one. Going to the third period. Chip. Gets his foot and goes to center ice. Morris. Lock in. Barry's Bay turns it around the other way. Shot stopped by Webster. Big time save again. Good one. Backhand pass. Short passes. As I said, let's get to the slot. Opportunity now for Tweed to come in. On go. Pass across. Lot area. Barry's Bay trying to get it in. Tweed trying to keep it in. Under the half hole, he's trying to kill as much of his power play as he can. Goes to the point. Goes around the man. Walks and shoots. And Green makes a great save on that one again. Comes out to be big at the top of the circle. Makes himself as big as he can. Don't hold save. Solid game for almost 44 minutes. Both games I've seen him play have been tremendous. This is no exception. Barry's Bay crosses the line. Dodd misses the handle on that. The corner of the other end. Brothers leaves it to Wilson. Back to Brothers. Smart play. Long ice pass. No. This one's to Jones. He's got to be fast. Rip the pass. What stick work by Wilson to keep that one. Holds on to it at the top. And the slot shoots. He's feeling it right now. Steps up. Indeed, a good defensive offensive play. Just hits a man, goes into the corner. This period is winding down. But a dime to go into the slot area. Shot. Great save by Webster again. And rock solid for Tweed in this one. So that goal, Tweed, it's Hunter Hargy. He's 27. It's not long. Ingram, Murdoch with the assist. Draw one, out of the zone, 26-23. Shots on goal for Tweed. Winding down, 40 minutes of action. Rip out the neutral zone. Getting icing. An opportunity still for one more goal. We apologize. Hard. Shot knocked away, and that'll end 40 minutes of action with 20 to go. Can't expect anything but more of the same. Great speed, physicality, and goal. We'll be back. Thanks for watching, folks.
40. They've had an excellent showing from both teams fighting for a playoff spot. And Tweed has come out with a lead going for the last 20. The refs have let them play, except for the obvious calls. But these two teams are fighting tooth and nail and keeping it clean. A little bit of rough stuff in the middle. But I'll tell you, this has been a great showing from both sides. And I don't think this third's going to change anything. Shots on goal in that period favored the Wolves this time, 15 to 11. Total shots, 26 Tweed, 23 Wolves. Scoring summary, Webster for the Oil Kings from Elson McDonald. Cuddy from Fleming and Dick, and LePen from Summers and Campbell. That was both for the Wolves to make it 3-2 Wolves. Elson from Free and Purdy, and Vardy, Ingram, and Murdiff. That's where we stand. A 4-3 juggernaut game. Faceoff, one back to Barry's Bay. They'll move it through center ice area and chip it in to the zone. Tweed will gain the puck. It's up the blue line, and they're out to the neutral zone and in. Giving chase, good lift to the slot. Good chance there. Goes back to the neutral zone. Bears. Pass across ice to Morris. He'll chip it in. Purdy after that. He is a man on a mission, I'll tell you. Good corner. Another half court. Chip back to the point opportunity there. Evaded. Barry's Bay. A pass to the neutral zone and in. Chip through. Around the boards. Barry's Bay and Tweed giving it their all for 40. They got 20 to go. We'll see how this one ends up. Bringing it to you here, Phantoms TV. We love our Phantoms, but the EOSHL has really welcomed us. We're loving every minute of this, we'll tell you. I'm in that. Tweed trying to bring it out. Barry's Bay giving them all they can handle, and they'll pick it up. I think that's Dick in the corner. Trying to go to the point to Summers. He won't throw it back behind the net. Tweed will pick that up. He's lifted it into the slot. Shoots! Webster comes up big on that one. He'll turn it over again. Back to the point. They'll keep it. Barry's Bay hemming in Tweed now. Everything they got. Walking out through the neutral zone is Tweed again. He's stick checked by Dick again. Good touch pass across the blue line. Goes astray, cross to Summers. He'll just lose it, ripped it off the glass, and he's out. So 1-on-3, but he's got speed. Ripped a shot. Green sees around the net, tries a wrap, and Green will make that one again. Back to the point to Crothers. Through a screen, hits a leg. It's knocked down by Barry's Bay. What a reaction. Another move, a little house you're going at the blue line, and we got an offside. Well, you got to have incredible hand-eye coordination for that. I'm going to come off Drake's face. Hold that down. Way up there. Ingram, Peru, Haney, and Fagerty. A line for Tweed. Do it all right now, let me tell you. Great speed, great skill. They got Carruthers and Jones on defense. Fargy. Hunter Fargy. I do apologize. I'm under the assumption it was Funk. It's my own mistake. I wasn't able to get the lineup for each team. Trying to decide on where this draw is. Making it inside the zone. Fargy tries to keep it in. Jones uses his body, separate him from the man in the puck. Drives it in deep. Campbell behind the net will try and make a move, but there is Fargy. Good lift again. Can't keep it. Bruhaney tried as well. Oh, a good from behind there by Fargy. The stick's caught up. They'll bring it out
Pickle. And down low, opportunity in the slot. Goes astray. Carruthers pinches in at the blue line. Makes a great play there. The puck circles back to Ingram behind the net. Throws it out in front of the net. And Green somehow found that one. Holding that post. That was an electric shift for Carruthers, Jones, Targhee, Bruhaney, and Ingram. They'll bring out a new five. Try and see what they can do with 17 minutes remaining in this period. To the point, and it's kept in. Shot from the point, deflected just wide into the corner. Cycles it back down low. That's their best option. There's Wilson, just missed that one. They use their body and keep hitting these boys, and they're out with speed. Can't. Wilson turns him back. Good stick work there. Pass up through and chipped in to the Tweed zone. Behind the net and into the corner. Barry's Bay trying to hem him in like they did just a little while ago here earlier in this third period. Tweed, good pass. Out of his own, hard pass. Tried to go through three Barry's Bay players. Won't work. Behind the net and around. Good speed. Chipped off the puck. That'll end that rush. Barry's Bay tries to come across the blue line. They're waiting for all five to be on. They get a bit of a line change here, and they're across the blue line. Long pass. Ripped a shot. Good save there. Chipped up. That could go out. And it did. They hit a stick. No, it didn't. Wilson's going for two. Well, Webster's got to hold the fort here for them. Face off inside the zone. 2 minute power play for Barry's Bay. Draw one back. Tweed just drill it down the ice to kill the first part of the power play. And on him is Purdy. I'll tell you, he's having an incredible game. He is like lightning out there every single shift. His feet are moving. Free, killing a penalty. The great captain does kill those penalties. Forcing him into bad plays. Look at that. Drilled back in. Frees the first man in beyond every Barry's Bay player. Onto the half boards. Free again on it. And if it's not him, it's Purdy. They're kind of tagging in. Forces the pass to his feet. This forecheck is killing Barry's Bay. They got to turn and stop and go back again. Pass across ice. Sifted in. Chipped away. Oh, they're getting frustrated. Free will pass it back. Minute 15 left in this power play for Barry's Bay. And Tweed has done everything to keep them from coming inside their own zone even, let alone setting up. Summers, the captain, he'll try something here. Full backhand pass. Chipped away again into the zone. Ripped up. That went up and out. And it'll be two to the goalie Green. We're going four side now with 54 seconds left. And the Tweed penalty for this power play for Barry's Bay looked more like just a regular 5-on-5 game. As Tweed, every turn Barry's Bay looked was a Tweed hockey player. Kudo out there with Brothers. Jones. Face off, one back. Jones ripped a shot. Stick got in the way, deflected it into the corner. Barry's Bay will turn, right to center ice. Three of them. Tries to get it in, and they will. Cross the blue line to the dot, into the slot, knocked away. Good shovel pass up by Jones. What an incredible work there. Nice job by number 84, Brandon Kudo. Good work. 25 seconds remaining in the power. In the penalty, sorry, to Tweed as they get it across the blue line with a strong pass. Hits the ref, comes back to the slot, goes through the legs of Jones. Brahaney tried to give him a little sip pass there. It's Morris, across to Jones, into Brahaney. He slips up, tries to put it into the slot. Targhee on him. And as it ends, a minute six, they got a 5-on-4 power play for Tweed. Drop pass, Morris wants everyone to come back. They'll get a line change. Looks like we've got Ingram, Brahaney, and Targhee again. Pass across ice, Brahaney.
with that speed
at the blue line, and it, Barry Spey chasing after it. Jesse Dick after this one. Nice stop. Sifted behind his back and evade him. Sift back. Started again. Over to Fargy. Nice play there. Now move it up for O'Haney. To Fargy. Shoots and just missed the net. Tried to go to the point and puck bounces up. They got an opportunity here. Shipped up. Jesse Dick at the end of a long shift. Nice play to try and get around the man. It's five. Tweed Oil Kings back. Thwart that opportunity for him. Pass cross ice. Nice little sift pass by Bruhaney. Across the blue line. What a pass. Ingram drop pass. Morris across ice. Shoots. Oh, what a stop there. The rifle from number 26, Elijah Bruhaney. And from there, he usually pops it. But I'll tell you, Green has been phenomenal tonight. Sean Green. They bring out a new line for Tweed with penalty over into the slot area. Good move to bring it out. Set it up again. Muscles his man. Chipped into the corner. And back. Oh, Barry's Bay up the ice. A major slash by three. Giving him a little music there. Turns back, good stick again. Hitting the stick, not the hands. And there's no penalty being called. Get across the blue line. Tweed rips it off the glass. Good play, just out of the reach. Could have resulted in a good odd man rush. The stick's high. Free, catches his man. Summers sifts it up. Back, they go again. Tweed, what a pass under the boards. And it's Purdy, the speedy Purdy. In the corner, hit from behind. That one's going to result in a penalty. Guaranteed. He turned to grab the puck and drilled it headfirst into the boards. And I didn't see a hand come up.
So it's not going to be a call? Maybe it is. But I don't think he meant to hurt him. There's no way he meant to hurt him. And it's going to be a penalty.
It's all right. I think it was good. 11:58 to go here in the third period. Neither side wants that. Draw inside the zone. Officials talking about that. Ripping shot from the point. Wind up. Just out of his reach. Fargy. Pass over to Bruhaney. He threw it back to the point. Defenseman Morris gave to Bruhaney in their end. Behind the net. Fargy, he'll hold on to the point. Morris looking for an open lane. Hit the leg, goes over the side and a shot. This is wide after he hit the leg. Pickle. Slot! Oh, baby! Two! Green! What a pair of saves! Unreal! Keep this game within one. Pickle. Pass back to the point. He walks in. Tried to go to the dot. He won't. Good race back by Ingram, and he won't get him there in. Barry's Bay shot to stop by Webster. What a beauty. In the corner go Barry's Bay. Minute 7 left. They're playing offense here on the penalty kill. And the penalty coming now to Barry's Bay's number 15. He's going. 2 minutes. Not happy with that call, but the proof was right in front of the official. Not happy about the call, but you can't call. You can't get it. If it's right in front of them, right in front of the ref, an interference call, you've got to call it. It's really difficult to dispute that, especially when the ref's right there. The number 15 going to the box. To Jones. Smart play to Free to Jones. Trying to go back. Yep, he does to Free. Into the slot to Purdy. Over to the corner. Morris. No, that's not Morris. Shot. Into the slot. Rebound score! Purdy pops it home on the 5-on-3. And it's a 5-3 lead for the Oil Kings.
and still have a power play for a minute and 43 seconds here in the third. Gets up red line, trying to dump it in. Ingram on him. Across the blue line. Yeah, Elson.
Tweed moves it in through Haney behind the net. Moving to the point. Jones whistles a shot.
Green found that one. What a great save.
Point, DDD play.
Cross ice shot, it just went off the handle of Fargy. Beckle behind the net, half boards. Loses the handle on that one. Berries Bay is out with it. Quick transition, loses the handle on it. Fargy, sip pass, Bruhaney, long pass, Pickle, in on goal. To the slot, he's knocked off. There's an interference call. He fell into the goalie. It'll be 2 minutes again. This is where they're in trouble, because I'll tell you, if you keep doing it, they're going to find ways to score. That's the way this team is. They are a capitalizing club, offense galore. And Berries Bay did not get into this trouble last night with Center Hastings. It was actually the opposite. Berries Bay was very controlled. A few penalties, but not this many. Into the slot. Nice play by Purdy to let that go to Morris. Back to the point. Another play. Morris shoots. And Green will hold that one and gobble up the rebound. One of many in this game, and a lot in the third period, let me tell you. So, shot 7-2. 34 in the game. It's turned upside 29. Scrum draw. Morris pass across. Shot. It's the shoulder of Green. Settles that puck down, gives it to Green. It's rolling a bit. Cross ice pass. Stops. Oh my, wide open. He's turned back. It's a 2-on-1 opportunity for Berries Bay. The captain, Summers, finds him, and it just rolls over his stick and into the corner. And Tweed will try and bring this out. And they will. 18 seconds on the 5-on-3. Purdy loses the puck. Chips it back. Can't control. Good lift. Another lift. They're in again. Walks in, shoots. Oh, he hit the goalpost. Devin Campbell with a whistle shot. Used the D as a screen. And that'll end the first penalty. They go to 5-on-4. Walking around a man. Good sip pass across. Elson with a goal in this game. That snipe shot. Bruhaney to the point. Pickle called for it. Over cross. Fargy back to Pickle and kicks it in. Half court play. Bruhaney behind the net. Jones sees that, goes in like a freight train, hits his man, tried to backhand pass into the slot, goes astray. Summers whistles it down the ice with 34 on the clock, bouncing on Webster. That's a tough one. No goalie will admit that, but those shots that bounce like that, you hold your breath on them. Pass across over the blue line and they're in. Jones through the slot, looking for a man, he'll get Ingram. In the slot again, chance, rebound. Green will hold on as Tweed is buzzing now. Getting every chance to go towards the net for a great scoring opportunity. And Mitch Purdy with that last goal. Chris Johnson and Murray Free. Draw. 1-2. Berries Bay. Sticks in the air, flailing. They come down on the ice surface, and Tweed owns the puck. In on goal, shot, he just missed the net, whistles it wide. Elson with that shot, direct towards that rebound, front shoot, he scores! Fargy finds the back of the net again on a loose puck, and Green couldn't see it until it was too late, and they've doubled the lead. It's 6-3 for the Oilers. Hey, they play some great hockey at home. Never gotten to see them on the road except for in the beautiful Piccadilly Arena, and they play great there, so I don't see why it would change anywhere they go. And they've opened up a pretty sizable wound with 7 minutes and 40 seconds to go here in the third period, and they're around Summers. But again, they will not give up.
Mary's Bay as a team creeps up on you. It's a three-goal lead. See that evaporate. 5 minutes. Ships from center to Tweed won't allow it. Good play there to get across the blue line. Shovels it in deep. Ripped off the boards by Bolton to Summers. Summers of control. Through the zone. Chipped up. Taken away now. Tweed will throw it back in. Keep it deep. Barry Bay zone. Ripped back to the point. Cover shoots the knuckle puck. Green sees it. Snares that out of the air. I don't care what the score is. 6-3 Tweed. Playing incredible Tweed is. They're a phenomenal team. But Green kept Barry's Bay in the early part of this game, making several incredible saves to keep Barry's Bay afloat. But once you start taking on water, this is what happens. He's into the slot. Pow, my backhand shot just goes wide. Cycled down low. Into the corner. Back to the point. I'll work it. Fans keeps it in though. Nice play there. Cross ice shoots. And it hits a foot. Tweedle with a nice play there. Trying to get it into the front of the net and they won't. Back down the ice. Elson. DDD pass. With Honcho. Back to him. Ripped into the neutral zone. Finds his intended receiver and he's in and it's an offside. They'll bring it outside. The Barry's Bay zone. 6:30 to go in the third period. Tweed executing very well tonight. They're having a good time in front of this great crowd. As always here in Tweed. Wonderful fan base and great ownership as well. Look across the blue line and they're in again. Tweed shot hits a leg and goes into the corner. Trying to hold him off the puck there. Summers, half horse. Slot opportunity there, goes astray and into the neutral zone. Back in pass. On that quick. Ripped into the half boards. And away goes Barry. Shoots and a big save again. Unreal goaltending by both goalies. We've got ourselves a penalty for cross check. Webster at the other end, he's been phenomenal. Barry's Bay will get another opportunity here to go on the attack. Cut the lead. 6-4. So 4 or 5 minutes remaining in this bit. Drilled that down the ice. What a great drop by Purdy. He's been A-plus in this game. Him and Free on the penalty kill up front, forcing this type of hockey right here from Barry's Bay where they've got to backhand passes and all these dangerous plays they do not want to make because look at they just keep coming in after them. Free gets a stick on that one, forcing the pass into their own zone again. They can't clear the blue line and they finally will. But it's an errant pass. It's ripped off the glass and into the Tweed bench. Much props to number 9, Mitch Purdy, and number 10, Murray Free. Playing phenomenal this entire game, and the penalty kill is just one part of it, let me tell you. Scrum draw, ripped in, zone and around the boards, in the corner, knocked down the ice again to kill much more of this power play for the Oil Kings. Behind the net and out. Tweed trying to force that opportunity, which is moved into the zone for Barry's Bay in the slot, ripped a shot, and he scored! It's in. They're within two with 5 minutes and 7 seconds to go. Good ripping shot there by Alexander Fleming, sitting alone at the hash marks and capitalize on the power play. And Barry's Bay, as I said, will not go away. They're a great club. And this is what they can do. They can muscle their way back into any game. Tweed's got to be on their game for the last 5 minutes of this hockey game. Moving it in through center ice area. Knocked off the puck. Pearson will go back to grab it. But it'll be Campbell as they switch off. He'll throw it over to Pearson. Around a man. Chipped up to the neutral zone. With speed. Blue line pass. In the corner. And it'll be, it'll be Tweed bringing it out. Brothers. Pass up. Goes astray. 4:30 to go. Keeps it. Carruthers shoots and deflected it just wide. Fargy to Pickle. A Fargy in the corner. Back to Pickle. Ripped it towards the net. Tried to knock that down in front and get a slash on him there to stick. Knock it down. Almost turned into a great opportunity. Pickle. Passes it back to Jones. Cross ice pass to Crothers. And good. What a smart play by Bruhaney to hold Pearson's stick up before he came down on that puck. They're playing chess while they're playing chess. Uh-oh. Jones didn't like that. Did not like that at all. And I'll tell you, 16 Bolton did not want any of that. Jones, he was upset by that one, let me tell you. 4:02 remaining. I don't know if Jones is getting a fighting penalty for that. He was upset. Getting the slash. Kind of got into a bit of a jousting match. Bolton didn't want any of that one. Five each. Barry's Bay zone with 4:02 left here in the third. Face off for Brandon Kudo, trying to get something set up. Nelson to his left. Honchar to his right on the defensive end. One back and outside the zone. Ripped it back in. Green. Stop that one. Put it into the corner. And into the neutral zone. Shipped up, knocked down. Or Barry's Bay, they gain the zone. Try to throw it in deep. They can't. Weeds all over him. What a great play there, and he's out through the blue line. Knocked down. Passed up again. Puck is bouncing everywhere right now. Good hit on the boards. Good work there by Mullen. Into the zone now. Goes Barry's Bay. 9 minutes. Trying to wind this clock down as quick as it can. Pass over his head. In goes Kudo. Can't get on that puck. Missed the hit. He did not. Good swat there by Morris. Not too happy with 44. Lang. Pass. The slot. Rip. The neutral zone. And Tweed gaining speed. No offside. Barry's Bay. With 2 minutes, 50 seconds left in this period. I've got to find one here quick. Across the blue line. Knocked off at the top of the circle. It's up. Half boards. And then neutral zone. Trying to work this puck. Keeping himself between him and the player, Thompson. Loses the puck. Barry's Bay is out with it. Jesse Dick, he's got a good shot. He's got good moves, too. He's taking off the puck. Good play. Take him and not the puck. Barry's Bay. With a turnover, locks it in on goal. In the corner, he's boarded in there. Summers, blow it dead. 2:19 to go. There's a lot of anger on both sides here. Neither team wants to give an inch. And Barry's Bay looks like they're taking a penalty. They'll be killing one for the rest of this game. Barry's Bay is not happy with this one. Because that all but ends this game for them. The only way they get off the power, the penalty kill is if Tweed scores. If Tweed scores, it's over. 2-goal deficit, they can come back from. They get a shorty and somehow get another shorty on this penalty kill. Or with the 19 seconds left over, they get one there. Faceoff is deep inside the zone. One back, Tweed with possession. They do it so well. Shot, and there's Green with a nice glove save. Ripping that puck on is Elson. He's got one already. 3 at the draw. Birdie to his right. Wins it back in the scrum. To the point. Ripped over to the half board. Shot directed towards the net. It's the outside of the net and it's up and away. Here comes Barry's Bay in on goal. Got a stick handle around him. Good play. And Webster will hold on to that one. Get him a whistle. Two minute minor. Have ended.
backed up in the middle of the ice. Good chance. Taken away. Free across the line, trying to wiggle his way in. Pass to Purdy. They should get rewarded here. Free in the slot. It's kicked back. Hash marks.
Out and down the ice. Time going quickly. Minute and 30 seconds left here in the third period. Minute 10 on the power play for Tweed. Barry's Bay pushing. Across the blue line. Lost the handle on that. Shift to the half boards. Barry's Bay in their own zone. Shift through the neutral zone. And out. Morris will come back in deep into his zone. Control this. Waste some more time on the clock. Trying to see if Cuddy will come after him. He won't. And Morris, he'll just waste it. Smart idea. He trips and falls. He keeps control inside their zone. Pass to Morris. Morris, look for a receiver this time. He's behind the net. Drilled back around by Blueaney. Drilled up to Pickle. And he's in across the blue line. Pass across. Chance down low. Blueaney tries to throw it down low to Fargy. Won't get there. Here's neutral zone area. Slash on the stick, kept inside the zone. Pass, drop. Bruhaney at the point. Nice pass, just goes astray. Ingram. Into the slot, shoots, and it hits the wood. Bring her back, 16.1 on the clock. This one's all but wrapped up. As the Tweed Oil Kings will come within 1 point of the Barry's Bay Wolves with this one. Draws outside the zone. Tweed will face off, like I say, against the Deserono Bulldogs next. Tops of the division in the conference. Then it's back to back against Barry's Bay. In Barry's Bay, two in a row. 9th and the 16th of December. Hopefully we'll get to bring you that game as well, because it's going to be a beauty. Bring in this Lemnis game, kick save. We'll see you next time, folks. This one is all but over. The Barry's Bay Wolves fall to the Tweed Oil Kings in a 6-4 defeat. With a massive ovation here from their faithful. Great crowd on hand again. Final score 6-4 Tweed. Shots on goal 37-29. This was a great one to bring in. We appreciate it. Love being here. Thank you, Tweed, for the support, folks. We thank you. Tune in next week. We'll have another Phantoms game. Hopefully another one from the EOSHL. We love bringing them to you. Hope you love watching them. Thanks again, folks. Bye for now.
Time.